one at any time on any label was recorded for Delmark Records by this next act. Please welcome the Junior Wells Blues Band. We'll be right back.
having some few difficulties up here, but we're going to get over it, baby.
Hey,
y'all
play the blues, please. Forget it, man. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, yeah. I'm both the heart, very long I'm here. This is WYMS Milwaukee.
I don't know about all the bands that played this evening, but whoever played, I want to say one thing. Would y'all clap your hands for them too, huh? Listen. Blues. What the hell they were playing now, man? It's just a up-tempo thing. Still blues, man. That's the difference.
Because you have been so kind. Wow! because you're mine. Oh, I wanna thank you, baby, because you're mine. Oh, my, no.
Say one thing on the behalf of Chicago's Blues Festival. It's easy getting in the whole festival. You don't mind. Can you just clap your hands a little bit, you know? You don't have to clap your hands. So long, girl.
George,
sir. Yes, sir. I got a stupid wind in my hand. Got a bomb on my face. You just put it there. But hey, baby, can I come back? Well, I don't know. Ain't that late? You got it. I got it. Somebody got it.
Darling.
That's Del Mark Records. That's not me. His name is Bob Kessler.
How about one time for Mr. Bob Kessler from Del Mark Records? Say, never mind.
And young man, we did a thing for so many years. He come up and told me, he said, Junior, he didn't tell me. He told some of my gangbangers, I just want to come in and yeah, you know, we did a little thing about saying, yeah.
Hey, Junior, it's a white boy to do.
See, if we lose, I said, what? Do me, he said, hey. He said, hey. He had a guitar, a little bag about it. One pair of jeans and some little t-shirts in there. But he was a bad motherfucker, don't y'all know. Y'all, excuse what I'm saying, I mean, excuse my French, you know what I mean? I'm sorry. I forgot, you know what I mean, but whatever. You don't like it, tell me to get it. I'll do it. Here this one time, as a young man that wants to do a thing with me, and I want to do it with him because we don't need nobody but me and him. We don't need no horn players. I mean, the Mr. Saxophone. Step to the side, brother. Y'all can't play this good. Y'all can't play this good.
Mm-hmm.
Now he say he gonna do it in D. I did this a long time ago. I think I did this when I was about 17, 18 years old. Get funky, brother. I gotta hear you.
So good, yeah. Stop driving me, man.
Oh, you're about the sweetest little woman's heart. I love you.
Baby, no, don't tell me no to me.
your city. Hey, brother, put some on it. You got no more? I apologize. Oh,
blues scene and the blues festivals here in Chicago. The Blues Is All Right, wrapping up a set with Junior Wells here at the 1993 Chicago Blues Festival.
Or Little Junior, as he was known. You know, the thing that I noticed about Junior, and for the benefit of the folks listening at home, is that
We're having some few difficulties up here, but we're going to get over it, baby.
Hey, do y'all play the blues, please? Forget it, man. One, yeah, two. One, two, three,
on any label was recorded for Del Mar Records by this next act. Please welcome the Junior Wells Blues Band.